have been keeping a very big secret for a very long time. Getting ready to board our flight. It's 3:15 in the morning. Our flight leaves at 4:20, and hope we have a good flight. It's going to be exciting. Secret for a very long time, for about two and a half years. I've been planning something really special for our 30th wedding anniversary, and I've managed to keep it quiet, believe it or not. And Vanessa thinks that the next leg of our trip is to Italy for a few days before we go to our cruise ship. What she doesn't know, the flight that we're on is not to Italy, but it's to the Maldives, one of her dream destinations. And I have a overwater suite villa at You and Me Resort, and I cannot wait to tell her. I'm waiting till we get a little bit closer. I'd like for her to be able to start seeing some islands out the window, and then I'm gonna let her know. And she is gonna be incredibly surprised. She's been worried about this fake trip that I've had planned to Italy for a while, because the hotel that I had booked there was not very good, to be honest with you. But I did that just to try to hide my true intentions for all these months. And so far my plans worked out to a T, and she really doesn't have a clue. I just can't wait to tell her.
Do you remember when we used to run away through the night?
Transfer bus. We just got through customs and luggage, and we're on our transfer bus to the seaplane airport. We'll be riding the seaplane sometime this morning. And we have a very nice lady that we've met, Zoo, and she's taking care of us at the airport and escorting us over to the seaplane terminal, getting us all set.
I will. I feel you depart from here.
Okay, we're heading to our seaplane.
Yes.
So you flew all the way from the United States?
Yes, to Dubai.
Yeah, we've been in Dubai the last 6 days.
Ah, okay. So then the traveling is not so bad.
No. Thank you.
I'm sorry, this was such a surprise.
So your villa number is 701, yeah? We have the classic, the old school type manual key to the room. So when you're leaving the room, take the key with you, yeah?
Okay. No. Yes.
Better than watching a movie, better than watching
TV. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
No. Wow. It's even better in person.
Yes. Yes. The pictures don't
do justice. No, not at all. Okay.
Small gym space in the last part.
What?
Yeah. So this is a sliding door. When you are open out, you can behind the doors, open the sliding door. And
okay.
Then, yeah. But if you like to keep the doors open, turn off the air conditioning. Yeah. Otherwise, you can start leaving.
Yes.
So now we don't have to go to the spa. Spa will continue. And over here, there are small washroom area.
Oh wow. This is small.
The bedroom, finally. Yeah. Hope you like the room.
Very nice sound.
That right there.
Yeah.
Water from here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
So we're getting out today.
Oh, yeah.
And be careful with the current during the high tide. Yeah.
Okay.
Because you will see if the current is flowing from this side, mm-hmm. You will see. If you are not very comfortable, I mean, if you are not very confident, you can wear the life jacket before jumping in.
Oh,
yeah?
Okay.
Yeah.
And when you are going down on the staircase, be careful with the steps in the water.
It'll get slippery.
It can be slippery, although we clean it with the sand, with the water, it makes it slippery very quickly.
Okay. This is Vanessa getting one of her daily massages. This one's outside where she can hear the ocean breeze. And today is a Balinese back massage. Yesterday she had a leg and foot massage. And we have a couple more coming up. We'll be right back. Vanessa has always said, just take me to some deserted island and drop me off for a while. So to prove her that I do listen, we're on a deserted island. It's just us.
I could stay like this, forever following you.